Hey, what's up guys, I'm Dhunas from iGeeks blog, and in this video I'm gonna show you how you can find UDID of your iOS device without using Mac or Windows PC. But before we go ahead, let me tell you that UDID is a bit of sensitive information, and that's why I don't recommend to get it using third-party services. But if it is a time-sensitive matter and you need to get it, then it is inevitable to use this method. And make sure to delete the configuration after you are done with what you needed. So what you have to do is launch Safari on your iOS device and head over to get.udid.io. Now tap to find UDID and tap on allow to download configuration profile. Now launch settings app, select profile downloaded and install the configuration profile. Enter your passcode and tap again on install. Now you will automatically redirect to a web page that will show you device UDID along with other information. From here you can send UDID via email, or you can also copy and share it using various sharing options. When you are done with the UDID information, go back to settings, select profile downloaded and remove downloaded profile. Well, that's all guys, this is how you can find UDID of your iOS device. If you find this video helpful, give it thumbs up, share it and subscribe to this channel for such handy tips. I am Dhunas signing off and we'll catch you in the next one.